her own collection with art installation and everything. You can go see there also. Yeah. You can ask her about a collection, about what is the inspiration in the art of her, and a new collection.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sure. No problem.
One pragya.
हाँ भाई पिक्चर है पिक्चर
पहले तो था ना
Thank you.
No, she is not said exactly. She had said which is medium or large, but numbers she has written.
If 10 is a large and 12 is a medium.
Thank you. I think it's just the outfit, nothing else.
So, what would you like to say about Papa Don't Preach?
Well, Papa Don't Preach is one of my extremely favorite brands, and you know, and Shubhika has been doing and has done a wonderful, wonderful job again, brilliantly well. I love the colors that she uses. I love the work that she does. And today, I think she's blown me away with this entire art installation that she's, you know, I think you've seen outside. And I think she just keeps getting brilliant day by day with all her designs. And I'm just here to, you know, kind of, I was kind of stalking her. And I wanted to come and meet her and tell this in person that I love the way she kind of, you know, she kind of dreams about the outfits and then executes them. I think it's amazing, you know, today because, you know, we are so traditional in a way that we are so used to seeing typical traditional colors in mehendis and sangeets and weddings. So Shubhika's take and Papa Don't Preach is a completely refreshing take on, you know, weddings and lehengas and mehendi and sangeet ceremonies. So I think it's just brilliant. I'm just so happy to be here.
Okay, so also today's collection is special because it's Alice Wonderland.
Yeah, Alice in Wonderland. Yeah. Yes.
Well,
Alice was out of this world, and I think so is Shubhika's collection. And if you come into this store right now, Pernia's pop-up studio is like a dreamland. It's like a wonderland, you know. And you just come in and you have forgotten what world you were staying in. And I think that is brilliant to kind of, you know, to imagine this and then to execute this. I think all the girls and all the entire team behind Shubhika is great, and kudos to each and every member. I think they've just put up such a great art installation, like I said. So I'm very, very happy to be here. Yeah, it's as simple as that.
We are talking about fashion and .
Firstly, I need to like the outfit. I have to really like the outfit. Like today also, I'm wearing a very different kind of a sari. So sari is my thing, you know. I mean, it's like my second skin. So I will keep twisting the sari here and there. And so, you know, likewise also, I think Shubhika also sent me a sari today. So it's a really beautifully draped dhoti sari. So my only thing is that whenever I'm selecting an outfit, I have to really like the outfit. You know, it's just because fashion mein hai, isliye aapko pehenna hai. Ye color aap pe suit nahi karta, phir bhi aapko pehenna. Aisa to nahi hota. So something that you really like, you should wear it, and you should be really comfortable in it. That's about it.
Okay, so anything special you would like to share with your fans?
2019, I think a lot of my fans are going to see me in very, very different films and characters, and I'm really, really looking forward to, you know, what their reaction is going to be, because we've just started filming my next Hindi film, which I will talk about later. But today it's all about Alice in Wonderland, and it's all about Papa Don't Preach and Shubhika. I will give you another interview for this then. Well, I just want to say that I'm very, very excited because 2019 has opened up really well for me, and I'm excited that my fans will see me in different kirdars, and I hope that they like it, and I hope that they go and watch the films. That's about it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And I loved coming here. I think this was and this is the best thing that I did in the day today. So please tell us something about your new collection.
So the collection you see here is inspired by Alice and Adventures.
Both of you.
It's easier, she'll understand also.
Yeah.
She's wearing it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's it.
It's for Allison, how she wakes up one day to find herself on a very strong, she's a very positive girl, and she's like, oh, that's the one.
Kanita ji.
Kanita ji, yahan pe.
समिता जी यहाँ पे सेंटर सेंटर है
आप
बहुत ही वाइब्रेंट कलर्स यूज़ किए हैं एंड ब्यूटिफुल मटीरियल्स, अ नाइस कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ लवली मटीरियल्स एंड वर्क एंड इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ क्यूट एंड सेक्सी, आई विल से दैट. एंड आई लाइक द वे शी हैज़ एन इंस्टॉलेशन मेड आउट देयर विद अ होल स्टोरी टू इट एंड शी वेरी ब्यूटिफुली एक्सप्लेन्ड द एंटायर स्टोरी ऑफ दिस गर्ल. Which I thought was really lovely and different.
Okay, so something about Shubhika you would like to say?
Well, I must say her stuff is very different. I haven't seen something like this in a long time. And I mean, I don't know what to focus on because every piece is so different from the other. And yeah, it's just lovely. Very different stuff.
Okay, since we are talking about fashion today, so we would definitely like to know from you any two things which you keep in mind while you're getting ready
While I'm getting ready?
Yeah.
I think for me what's most important is whatever I wear, I need to be comfortable in it. If I'm not comfortable, I won't wear it. For me, apart from comfort, I think I will wear something that I think suits me. Not just because it's in, you know, at that moment.
Okay, so congratulations, Amita, for Khatron Ke Khiladi. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
One first participant to get the ticket to finale. So, सबसे पहले तो जानना चाहेंगे वो feeling कैसी है?
अच्छा feeling है जब इतना hard work डालते हैं किसी में get a result like that is absolutely brilliant and बहुत ही tough show. खतरों के खिलाड़ी बहुत ही टफ शो है एंड टू रीच ऑनेस्टली मुझे आई डिडंट थिंक आई वुड रीच द फिनाले बिकॉज इट वाज क्वाइट अ टफ शो टू डू बट आफ्टर सीइंग द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट वी शॉट आई वाज क्वाइट प्राउड ऑफ माय सेल्फ फॉर इवन रीचिंग द फाइनल्स.
ओके, कौन सबसे ज़्यादा टफ कॉम्पिटिटर आपके हिसाब से?
सारे टफ है. आई मीन यू हैव सीन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ contestants, but I think Puneet was the toughest.
Okay, something lastly, kuch fans ke liye bolna chahenge regarding Khatron Ke Khiladi or something.
Well, I would like to just thank all the fans out there, everyone who's watching the show, for making the show the big hit that it is. I think from the time it has aired, it's had the highest TRP on TV as far as reality shows are concerned, and I just want to thank all of you for that.
Thank you so
much. Thank you.
This
is the first collaboration with Pornia, right?
They are already here. But it's a pop-up.
They are already here. The first collaboration. Okay, so I'm at the Pornia pop-up shop. Okay. Pop-up shop. So I'm at the Pornia pop-up shop. And you can see some lovely Papadon Beach creations out here. Very, very colorful. Very vibrant.
Shabita, ma'am. Ma'am, is this corner? Right corner? Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is close enough? Okay.
Okay, so Shubhika, starting with you, tell us something about your collection today.
So my collection is called One Way Ticket. It's about a girl, which is Amrita, who's playing my muse in it. It's about Alice, who wakes up one day and finds herself in a very strange world, which is Earth. And it's about her adventures and how she experiences all the different things on Earth, but ultimately decides to find a way back home, which is to Wonderland.
Okay. So tell us, what did you like about this collection today?
everything. I love the color and the fantasy and just the feeling of being in this alternate little magical bubble. It was just the whole concept of the shoot and the clothes. It's just, I loved it.
Okay, so obviously we are talking about fashion today.
Okay.
So what are the two things which you keep in mind when we talk about fashion? We would like to know from you both.
Personally, I don't know how to answer that question, because fashion to me is my work also,
mm-hmm.
and it's also a personal thing, and I think it's the same for her as well. She's also a designer.
Yeah,
so I don't know, for me it's, luckily it's ever changing, ever evolving. That's what keeps it fresh and new for me, so I don't really have a very fixed definition for it.
I think I would agree with her. I don't have a fixed definition for it, and I'm not someone who definitely goes with what's on trend. Perhaps I don't even know what's on trend right now, but I see fashion as an extension of your personality. It's a way to wake up every day and sort of express yourself in terms of colors or what you're wearing or just how you want people to view you. And I think that's one way, a very strong way of expressing just who you are and what you like.
So let me tell you, you're looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
So tell us something about the wearing.
Tell them about what.
So this was a part of the collection when we shot it, and this was used in a scene where she's making a decision with herself, you know, talking to herself, introspecting.
Which I do often in life as well.
Trying to figure out what makes her happy, who she is, what does she want to do, does she want to be on earth, does she want to go back. So it's that kind of a chapter where she's wearing this. So the silhouette is straight. It's a no-nonsense silhouette, but yet at the same time, it's got the shine, it's got the sparkle, it's got the happy colors. So, you know, even when we're in that state of serious and deep thought, a Papa Don't Preach girl, or in this case, the wearer of this outfit, always keeps that happy and the positive vibe. Always going
and looks sexy.
And looks very sexy. If you have that body.
Okay, 2019 is long from your side to come. You know?
Right.
Talking about mental health.
Yes.
India's
yes.
Most wanted.
No, so I'm not in India's most wanted, but I am in mental health.
Mental health. So tell us something. How is the preparation going?
So I finished shooting already. I shot for it last year in London, and now I'm just waiting for it to come out. And I'm also starting season 2 of Four More Shots, which is a show that I'm in on Amazon and have made in Heaven, another Amazon show coming out 8th of March. So yeah, it is an exciting year.
Okay, lastly, what would you like to say something about to your fans who would like to say something?
Wear Papa Don't Preach, which is her brand, and Akuri by Puri, which is my brand. And thank you for your love.
Thank you. Bye-bye.